got less than us down in Melbourne. Trickling out to Beirut, garden parties in Kelburn. Ventilating in my spacesuit, sentences like a lifetime. Burying spitters 8 foot deeper than I require. There's incidents where I stay put, but I only fuck with the citizens that I take to make do with idiots, cynical about my breakthroughs. Blaze suits of green, I don't sniff white or take blue. Stay true, supreme sweet soliloquies that I say to you. Shoo out my way, I'm afraid that I'm too spontaneous. Procrastinating since the day I failed to change my alias. Or maybe it's just laziness. I'd love to throw caution to the winds of change and split, but it feels safer when I stay adrift. I'm high, exchanging dialogue with aeroplanes and shit, serenading aliens that open up with probing questions. So suggestive, only quoting from my own incentive. Showstopper, picking up close quarters in open trenches. So perfectionist, stoting vectors through a pretty hell with names attached to images and kisses if you kill yourself. With people paid a pittance and kiddies put in the prisons for living in shit conditions and never learning, no different. Tell God that if he's real, he's a cunt because he didn't save my mate. And nowadays he's only making great mistakes, nay debate. Wait, you've gone and got me talking crazy with the waking bacon. I just want a 3 year holiday, a major break. Pain and hate, hurt and fear, looking for a purpose here. Locked inside an office block and couldn't cop a worse career. I could have been an astronaut too, but I'm a different type of space cadet, wasting breath and rap for a few. I could have been an astronaut too. 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 Could have been an astronaut too.